In Woman Down, I comment on what I see as patriarchy and misogyny, and you know, this women's movement has afforded us certain individuality and some autonomy in a sense, but it didn't afford us connection and love. You know, so kudos to the movement, and now let's evolve it further, which allows us for deeper connection.
From the climate and never knew another way. Who do you